in order to conduct a proper RNAV approach with vertical guidance in the Learjet 60 UNS1, there are several critical steps that must be completed in the right order. First things first, we'll load the approach, which in this case is the RNAV-22 with the Victor-Charlie-November transition. Unless there is no transition available, always select one, as not all the waypoints on the approach will be loaded for use. Loading in a GPS approach will result in a no link between your last waypoint and the destination airport, which can be a problem for terminal area navigation and descent planning. To correct this, simply add the airport a second time before the no link, and resequence your VNAV with the first airport on the list.
Overheat. Jet pipe, overheat. Fuel bay, overheat. Anti-ice duct, cell call.
The next important thing to do is to determine what's called your capture fix altitude. This is the altitude above which the approach VNAV will not display and capture, even if the approach itself is activated. To find this value, press Flight Plan, Menu, Second Page, Approach Plan, and Second Page. It will be the altitude displayed on the top right-hand portion of the screen. In this case, it's 2,893 feet. Once you've entered the terminal area, verify that you have LPV capability. If not, use LNAV VNAV minimums. There are two main scenarios for the approach transition. If you have been given vectors, you should activate the approach. This will draw out the final approach course beyond the last straight-in fix. You can then select Command Heading Mode by selecting Maneuver, Heading, Enter, and then Nav on the FCP. This is effectively heading mode, but it also allows you to join a GPS course. However, it will not join the course until you select intercept on the FMS. The option to intercept will only be available within 90 degrees of the course. Until then, it will show no intercept. Once established on an intercept course and altitude, and are cleared for the approach, you'll need to select Alt, VNAV, and Approach, in that order, on the FCP. Keep in mind, VNAV will not capture in Alt mode. At this point, you should set your next altitude in the selector window. For an LPV approach, set the missed approach altitude. For LNAV VNAV, however, you must set the MDA. This will automatically bring it to Alt mode. The other scenario is if you are given direct to an initial approach fix. Once you are cleared for the approach and are stabilized below the missed approach altitude, you may set your next altitude and select Alt VNAV Approach. And that's about all there is to it.